Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix Samsung Galaxy Store not opening and also Samsung Galaxy Store not updating apps using any Samsung Galaxy Android phone. So let's get started. Method number 1. Go to the settings of your device. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on it. Search for Galaxy Store. Open it. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap storage. Tap clear cache. Tap clear data. Tap OK or delete. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your device, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open settings. Tap on device care. Tap on storage. Make sure that you have enough storage on your device. If not, then free up some space by deleting unnecessary files. Once it is completed, I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working on your device, then try the next method. Tap and hold on the Galaxy Store application. Then tap here. Tap on Galaxy Store setting. Tap Auto Updates app. Select using Wi-Fi or mobile data. Now open your Galaxy Store. This time I hope your problem will be no longer available. If your problem still persists, then try the next method. Method number 4. Go to settings. Tap on connections. Turn off the Wi-Fi for 3 seconds, then turn it on. Or if you are using mobile data, then make sure that you have valid mobile data on your device. After that, I hope you can easily open your Galaxy Store and your app not updating problem of Samsung Galaxy Store is solved. If your problem with your Wi-Fi network, then turn off your router for 3 seconds, then turn it on. If you found your Wi-Fi connection is not working properly, then call your network service provider and tell them about your problem. That's it. Thanks for watching.